discovered a frozy brickbrack. Wonder what's left inside.
I'm not getting cold, so that tells you. And it doesn't. Shit! I mean, should a fire do more damage because against the ice? Apparently not. Another one of these though. I'm not happy I went this way then. Pick up, sure. I don't even know what this crap is
for. The sun is coming up fast.
I don't want to go that way. I still want to explore in here. I'm kind of curious what's all in here. Nothing really intriguing in that place. I'm guessing it's all over here, is my guess. Open up those, alright. Yep. I could probably end up start going over to the cold area. We can't interact with this, so.
More scrap for you? Handy.
Relic. Oh. This place keeps on going, keeps on going.
Yep. The inputters need to be linked to boot the mind monitor.
There we go. It's booting. Is there gonna be a game on it?
It's mind over matter, software over hardware. Success is peace of mind.
Not if it's not rare, epic, legendary, or whatever. Oh shit. No. Nothing else in this building. Where is all the other loot then? Second. I feel like there's gonna be something up here, and there's that. Aha! I thought something was gonna be up here.
You should be able to use that. Just the kind of scrap you need.
Ooh, is this gonna be better than my helmet that I've had for so long?
Nope.
Yeah. Get this though. Still missing a couple things here. I have no idea where they would be. It's gonna bother me now.
There's so much more to see now.
Oh no, you guys are so hard, so difficult. I fixed the problem.
The Tubflu outpost. The Lotus tribe carved this out forever ago.
I want to unite all the
Let's
tribes.
See. Libuma, Lima, you do you get you. There is a high boom team.
That sucks.
Mashallah. Holy crap, why the hell are they so far away?
Lotus Captain dead gone.
I don't want that mission. What? Back in this one. How come he just sent me over here? Why the hell is what?
At least you can feed this ride grass.
Still not gonna be that hard.
Aren't crossways fun? Just filled with possibilities.
Yeah, they're so annoying because I have to look everywhere for shit.
Wheel the control box handles to buzz the wire.
There we go.
Wired up and ready to go.
I could probably
hold on to that.
Yeah, that's
awesome.
26. Apparently not. This building. Better and yes. Pretty good. Hey.
The story will go on as long as there is someone there to listen.
So very true.
Get up there and get fixing.
And there we go.
Nice to be wanted.
Hi. There we go. Just one more. Pretty sure it said three. Heard about you. Give me shit.
More raw for your crafting. That's sure to be useful. You need to get the keys in sequence.
This one needs to go something like that. Okay. Alien transmission is coming.
So, the technology from yesterday's is still here today, even if its message is getting old.
Something in here. A hammer. The system doesn't cheat me, I cheat the system. I will take the super loot.
Fixed up. The arc shooters are already gearing up the high booms. Hope their aimers are fixed too. The outpost belongs to your.
Thought we're doing a little bit something more than just.
He says you made them weaker, but they won't give up. Your seafood thanks you. Your tribe is growing stronger.
I think I'm gonna send this guy to prison.
Thinks you did a great job capturing.
I'm gonna send this guy to prison, how bad he is. Again, another level, holy crap. And, well, vitality! We're at 10 darkness, can we get anything? What was I saving up for this? I don't even know. I don't even think anything. So I want to get this. Just explosion everywhere. This guy. Or that. Like, come on.
Ride like the wind.
I need a flippin' stamina shit. Sure I don't die. There's no path for me. I make my own path. Oh, there's the research, huh? Research, I mean the thingy. He's okay.
They've been waiting. They've positioned us.
All the ghouls are gonna head.
Oh, wait. Oh, really mind that one. Ooh. That was game order. That was game order. That guy's barely taking me down. None, we're just kind of. Oh, there you go. And. I just killed your buddy over there, maybe your brother. And it. Nothing, thanks. Hey, I have 10 of these now. Off. Legendary.
Strange not having the sky above.
This gonna be useful?
That's the good stuff.
Is this gonna be useful? No. I got some useful stuff and some not so useful stuff. D. dip my toes in the water. Bert! Hey, you!
Clarifies that.
Items and stuff like that. I have a bunch of shit to sell, that's for sure.
That's a fire starter. The dry grass looks like it would ignite easily. You just need to create a spark to light a fire.
Flipping catching their flipping homes on fire.
It burns brighter than the light.
Now they're all in the circle. That was a bad idea. Very bad idea.
The battering bonk, this is all about you. Whether you succeed or fail, it's on you. That's bonkers. Bet you just need to knock and it'll open up.
What?
The lotus tribe is seeking. He didn't expect it would go down this way. It'll be hard to talk your way out of a fight.
This is my first time actually taking on one. So far, it's not. I won.
You are free. He'll leave it up to you to decide the fate of the rival seafood, but suggests you be merciful. Do good. Thinks it's a good. Side by side they'll stand until order and stability is reinstated. He wants you to focus. These are the new rival outposts your tribe needs to take control of.
Holy crap. So this next one's basically the rest of the map. No? It's not.
He says you'll regret not being on their side. The only way you'll learn their secrets, Wong Fu and the tribe weapon now, is if you defeat him.
Oh, no.
And that will never happen.
What?
Your
yeah,
Sifu is but he still can. He says you. You know better. It's
oh,
the Lotus Shuriken.
Alrighty. Welp, guys. Next time we come here, we will be taking on the next set of enemies. We got majority of all the stuff.
The
we'll
gooing of the
them.
Water in the ground is spreading.
I honestly think that this is the last. Yeah, this is gonna be the last. This is gonna be the last rival. No, we still have him. No, I'm pretty sure we have everyone as an ally now. We have him. Actually, we haven't run across him yet. We have these two left, so we'll probably be finishing those two in the next episode. We have no one in my arc, so that's good. Anyways, I will talk to you guys next time. This is CP Quest signing off. Hope to see you guys next time. Bye-bye!